I think that it's very plain to all of us that this energy that's creating all of this division, all of this ill will, is coming from one place and one place alone. And it's enabled by the Republican Congress, who have shirked their responsibility absolutely in every way. And I think they'll be remembered by history as ones who enabled some very, very dark times in our country.